Look, yeah, find a poly spark.
All over.
They're all over right here. Here, poly spark, yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
We have one more. I see an empty poly spot. Okay. Hello. Hi. How's everyone doing? Okay. Yeah, my name is Coach Robert.
Everybody face this way.
This is Coach Ruben. That's Coach T. We're going to be having some fun today, okay? All right, but first I want to go over our gear rules, okay? So, we have some key rules. G for getting ready, okay? I want your undivided attention. What's A for?
Attention!
T, trust. Okay, B is for?
Trust!
O is for open ears.
Open ears.
What's that?
Open ears.
R is for respect.
Respect!
And S is for space. Now what we're going to do is we're going to have a little warm-up. We're going to have a little exercise. Okay, I have my friends over here. Okay, they're going to show us to demonstrate some exercises, and I want you to follow along with us, okay? So we're going to count to 100 as we do these exercises, okay? I want us to start off with some good exercises here.
We're going to count to 100 here, and Steve's doing better actually over there, and I'm still around. We got 1, 2, 100.
Follow the music. Hey, you ready?
Yeah!
Side hop. 2, 3, 4. So everybody, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Count it up! 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20. Alright, shake it out. Oh. Yeah, we got air punches. Ready?
Air punches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 25, 26. Can you count? 30. Okay, go. Here y'all come!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
ears open.
For the next exercise.
So we're gonna do underhanded tosses. Who knows how to throw underhand toss? Want to demonstrate?
Me, can I?
The difference between underhand.
Perfect. So we're not overhand tossing, underhand.
Underhand.
There you go. So with everybody in the first three lines, you're gonna pass it to the person behind you. And you're gonna pass it to the person behind you.
Alright?
Everybody see that? Now you pass it to the person behind you.
There's no napkin, and there's no one right here. Alright,
we'll take that. Wow, one hand, he's advanced. Good talk.
29, 28.
Turn around.
No,
you gotta catch it.
Then you caught the ball? Then you caught the ball?
Make sure when you're tossing a step forward on one foot, it's always
I'm
Who's strong enough to get to the orange? Who's strong enough?
Okay, ready?
All right. I want to see that.
doing good.
Go, 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 go.
Go. Go.
I'm going for the yellow one.
Minutes.
Everybody go back to their party spot. Everybody go back to their party spot.
Crisscross applesauce.
Anyone. Doesn't matter. We got a couple back there.
Raise your hand if you didn't want to stop. We're never going to go back to our class.
done, so you'll head over to get some water right now.
I saw a bear!
Everyone close your eyes. Imagine you're in a beach or wherever you want to be.
Where are you at? Beach.
If you are sitting on a chair, sit tall. Both feet on the floor. Back nice and long, and shoulders relaxed. Get your position sorted. And when you're ready, take some nice deep breaths. In through your nose, and out through your mouth. Into your nose, and out through your mouth. Good. After a few breaths, you should start to feel nice and calm and relaxed.
Now, George,
I'd like you to imagine that you and your mind is a big, lovely pond. In that pond are lots of different kinds of fish. These are your feelings, all swimming around together. There's a happy fish, a sad fish, a sleepy fish, an excited fish, an angry fish, a worried fish, a playful fish, a calm fish, a kind fish, a selfish fish. So many fish, so many feelings, all swimming around the pond. Your job here is just to be the pond. Be the pond.
Bless you.
It's wonderful being the pond, because you can just watch all your different feelings just swimming by. All of them are okay. Every feeling is welcome. You be the pond, and let the fish be the fish. No need to do anything with those feelings, except watch them swimming around. See if you can be the pond now, and just watch, seeing what kind of feelings you're feeling. They just swim past, and you can.
All right, everybody stand up, grab a poly spot. Pick up your poly spot.
Banana.
Yeah, that's a pancake right there. Maple syrup on the top.